The chances of owning the new Revington Roadster? 1 in 700 million. Costing a cool $250,000 more than the Revington, this car is also limited to only 20 examples. With 40 years of building open-top cars, Roadsters are a way for Lamborghini to add that extra emotional component to their technological expertise. Where the engine in the Revington was a tuned version of the LP640's engine, the Revington Roadster features an engine almost identical to the one used in the hardcore LP670 4 Super Veloce. Unlike the Revington, the exclusive paint used has a matte gray finish that is brought to life in sunlight due to the inclusion of metal particles. The wheels are formed of 5 Y-form spokes, which include a carbon crescent-shaped fin that helps cool the brakes even further. The chances of owning the new Revington Roadster? 1 in 700 million. Costing a cool $250,000 more than the Revington, this car is also limited to only 20 examples. With 40 years of building open-top cars, Roadsters are a way for Lamborghini to add that extra emotional component to their technological expertise. Where the engine in the Revington was a tuned version of the LP640's engine, the Revington Roadster features an engine almost identical to the one used in the hardcore LP670 4 Super Veloce. Unlike the Revington, the exclusive paint used has a matte gray finish that is brought to life in sunlight due to the inclusion of metal particles. The wheels are formed of 5 Y-form spokes, which include a carbon crescent-shaped fin that helps cool the brakes even further. Just 20 examples of the Reventon went on sale, with the 21st being built for display at Lamborghini's museum. Costing $1,350,000 and looking more like a stealth fighter, this is the ultimate weapon in destroying motoring preconceptions. To ensure the Reventon was at least as fast as the LP640, its engine has been tuned to develop even more power. All-wheel drive and low-profile 245 front and 335 rear Pirellis help keep this wannabe aircraft agile on the ground. Looking at the car, you can still see traces of the Murcielago underneath all the aggressive, angular panels. The front is now dominated by two large air intakes that help cool the brakes. The angular nose is mimicked in the now obligatory transparent engine cover and the rear spoiler.
Confirmed. Flight system.